हॅलो ब्युटिफुल पीपल, आणि माझ्या चॅनलमध्ये तुमचं मनापासून स्वागत आहे. आपल्या सर्वांना गणेश चतुर्थीच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. आजच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये मी खूप कमी प्रोडक्ट्स वापरून त्याच्या व्हेरिएशन दाखवणार आहे. आज या व्हिडिओमध्ये डिफरंट शेड्स आणि लिपस्टिक दाखवणार आहे. चला सुरू करूया. आय एम गोईंग टू यूज द मेबेलिन मॅट प्लस पोलेस फिट मी फाउंडेशन. With the help of this sponge, I'm applying it. I have already applied moisturizer and did my eyebrows. Starting from the center of the face and moving in the outward direction and trying to press it. So this foundation mattifies and refines your pores, matches your natural skin tone, and it mixes with skin seamlessly. So it's very good for, you know, festive season where you go out, especially in Mumbai, where you have such a humid weather. So it's better to use a matte foundation so it will last all day long. Apply well on your neck, don't forget your neck. Now I'm applying the Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade 25 and 20 just to conceal my dark circles. One color is of my shade and another color is just one shade lighter than that. Now setting my foundation and concealer with a loose powder. First going under the eyes and whatever is left on the brush, then going all over the face with it. I'm not excessively powdering it, otherwise the face will look too powdery. So this Makeup Revolution palette is so good that it has all the matte shades you need and the glittery shades, and yet the pinkish shade which you might not find in other palettes, but it has. So it's like a combination of all the colors you might need. And if you ask me what one palette you can buy, this would be the one. With the help of this garnet shade, I'm going to contour as well as I'm going to apply it on the crease as an eyeshadow. So it's like a 2-in-1. Just taking a small tapered blending brush. Now taking this shade on the nose. Now going with a clean brush to mix it well. Now taking the drop shade and adding it as well on the crease. Just lightly dipped my brush. See how much all this shadow is pigmented. Now taking the candle shade and putting it all over the lids. Now taking that drop and hold me shade and putting it on the lower lash line. Now trying to do a thin wing liner with the help of the color bar stick. This is not the right way to do the wing liner, just to show you, that's why I have to hold it up. Now I'm going to use the brown liner by Nykaa under the eyes. Now I'm using the Maybelline Push-Up Drama Lashes. The same garnet shade I'm using as a bronzer. First I'm applying with the small brush, then buffing it out with the big brush. I'm using the Master Chrome Highlighter by Maybelline in the shade Molten Gold. On the high points of the face, I'm applying it. So I'm going to use the Lakme 95 Weightless Smooth Lipstick. So it gives a powder finish and you can use it on your cheeks as well as on your lips. The applicator is so pointy that it's so easy to use and apply around the inner corner of your mouth also. So before applying it on the cheek, I'm first taking it at back of my hand and then applying it lightly like this. Now taking the other end of the powder brush. Now the second lip option is Rosy Orange Maybelline one. So the third option is Maple Mocha by L'Oreal. जर माझा हा व्हिडिओ तुम्हाला आवडला असेल तर नक्की लाईक शेअर अँड सबस्क्राईब करा. मला खात्री आहे तुम्हाला नक्की आवडेल. बाय.